Good morning, viewers. The Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange for British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. And some more poetry. Charge of the Light Brigade by Tennyson. And A Chant of Love for England by Helen Gray Cohn, I think it says. Read by Henry Ainley. Here we go. That's a bit of a chip at the beginning, so...
Half a league, onward. All in the valley of death rode the 600. Forward the Light Brigade, charge for the guns, he said. Into the valley of death rode the 600. Forward the Light Brigade. Was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldier knew someone had blundered. Theirs not to make reply. There's not to reason why, there's but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon in front of them, volleyed and thundered. Stormed at with shot and shell, boldly they rode, and well, into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell, rode the 600. Flashed all their sabers bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabering the gunners there, charging an army, while all the world wondered. Plunged in the battery smoke, right through the line they broke. Cossack and Russian reeled from the saber stroke, shattered and sundered. Then they rode back. But not the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon behind them, solid and thunder. Stormed at with shot and shell, while horse and hero fell, they that had fought so well came through the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell, all that was left of them, left of 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made, all the world wonder. Honor the charge they made, honor the Light Brigade, noble 600. A chant of love for England. A song of hate is a song of hell. Some there be that sing it well. Let them sing it loud and long. We'll raise our hearts in a loftier song. We'll raise our hearts to heaven above, singing the glory of her we love. England. Glory of thought, glory of deed, glory of Hampton and Runnymede, glory of ships that sought far goals, glory of swords, glory of souls, glory of songs mounting as birds, glory immortal of magical words, glory of Nelson, glory of Milton, tragical glory of Gordon and Scott, glory of Shelley, glory of Sidney, glory transcending that perishes not. Hers is the story. Hers be the glory. England! Shatter her beauteous breast he may, the spirit of England none can slay. Drop the bomb on the dome of walls, deem ye the fame of the admiral falls, pry the stone of the chancel floor, dream ye that Shakespeare shall live no more. Where is the giant pot that kills Wordsworth walking the old green hills? Trample the red rose under the ground. Keats is beauty while earth spins round. Bind her, grind her, burn her with fire. Cast her ashes into the sea. She shall escape, she shall aspire. She shall arise to set men free. She shall arise in a sacred scorn to lighten the lives of those yet unborn. Spirit supernal, splendor eternal. England! God save the King!
Well, I don't know about you viewers, but that was much more like it. I don't know why they don't read these sort of poems at in schools nowadays, instead of reading a lot of rubbish that doesn't rhyme properly and has no meter. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I jolly well did. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.